Crocodiles, alligators, sharks, and birds were around with the dinosaurs. How did these smaller creatures survive while larger, stronger dinosaurs were wiped out? Let's dive in. So, about 65 million years ago, there was a massive asteroid impact which ultimately brought along the end of the dinosaurs. But wait, how did birds, crocs, and alligators make it? Alligators and crocodiles, like this guy, are living descendants of archosaurs, a group that includes dinosaurs. Their secret weapon that dinosaurs did not have is adaptability. These reptiles are ecological generalists, which means they can thrive in vastly different environments. Imagine a baseball pitcher who only knows how to be a pitcher. That player may not be able to do other things very well, while players who have played different positions would. Freshwater habitats, swamps, estuaries, they have mastered them all. This adaptability allowed them to continue on in a world of rapid changes. The sharks were able to survive because they did not run out of prey under the water. Let's also talk about birds, which are the living descendants of the dinosaurs known as the theropods. Birds are essentially modern dinosaurs, but why did birds survive while dinosaurs perished? The lightweight build and feathers likely provided a key advantage in the aftermath of the mass extinction event. Flight also gave them the ability to rapidly migrate to different habitats as needed, increasing their chances of survival. But wait a sec. Pterodactyls flew as well. Shouldn't they have survived? There's different reasons scientists think they did not make it. First, pterodactyls were very light and they may not have been able to fly to avoid the climate as it was collapsing around the world. Secondly, since they're a larger size, they may have needed more food than they were able to find. Since the ecosystem was failing literally under their feet, it was not a great time to be any kind of dinosaur, including the flying ones. Now, let's talk about the timeline of extinction. Most people think of it as a massive, quick event, but it was not quick. Sure, the asteroid striking Earth happened fast and caused mass casualties quickly, but it's thought that many dinosaurs continued to survive in the immediate aftermath. In fact, some T-Rexes and Triceratops are thought to have lived a few thousand years after the impact. The climate on Earth during that time was not healthy for their survival, so their numbers dwindled until there were no more left. But a violent, sudden end to the dinosaurs, it was not. Sorry, guy, you had your chance, you did not adapt. So survival of any species during mass extinctions involves both luck and the ability to adapt. While dinosaurs famously faced the brunt of this catastrophic event, the archosaurs, including crocodiles and birds, diversified, evolved, and found ways to continue to survive. Their survival is like winning the evolutionary lottery. So, when you see these amazing creatures, think of how they were able to defy the odds and become living witnesses to an era long, long ago.